In this brief video, we will review the concepts of trade creation and trade diversion. This supplements the video on the stages of economic integration. It is important to understand these terms in the context of our discussion on free trade. Be sure to understand what they mean and the advantages and disadvantages of each. Trade creation occurs when expensive domestic production is replaced by cheaper imports from more efficient partner countries. For example, by joining the EU, a country may find that it is now able to import more cheaply from an EU partner country. The cheaper imports may replace domestic production, possibly putting local firms out of business. This is the result of a reduction in trade barriers. Suppose country A, B, and C trade with each other. If country B is the lowest cost producer of an item, then country A will import from them. Assume country A has equal tariffs on both B and C. However, as a result of a new trade agreement, country A removes its tariff on country C. As a result, it is now cheaper to import from country C, although they are the higher cost producer. This increase in trade with a higher cost producer is called trade diversion. That wraps up this short video on trade creation and trade diversion. If you have any questions or comments, write them down below. Email me at enhancedtuition@gmail.com or visit me at www.enhancedtuition.co.uk. That's us done for now, and I will see you in the next one.